Pop News, Diane Macedo.
We're going to start things off with some good news, or maybe bad news, depending on your perspective. People Magazine's Sexiest Man Alive?
Dan Harris.
Off the market. Not Dan Harris.
Or the other one.
Idris Elba tied the knot with his fiancée, model Sabrina Dara. The couple said their I do's in Morocco in a three-day celebration. The Avengers actor popped the question last February after a year of dating. They met while he was shooting a film in Canada. So big congratulations to both of them
and, a great
and to all
actor,
the ladies in
too.
Mourning. There are more for you to see, don't worry.
The Wire, come on.
Yeah, oh, they so love good. The Wire. Stringer Bell.
Yes.
Yep.
I was waiting for you to pull out a quote.
Yeah, okay. It's not appropriate for network television.
Whit is a big fan of quotes. All right, next up, another day, another milestone for Avengers Endgame. The blockbuster is breaking records left and right, and the latest one is the biggest global film opening in history. The Marvel movie is eclipsing last year's Avengers Infinity War with a $644 million haul, and the weekend isn't even over yet. Some estimates say it will be the first film to ever cross the billion-dollar mark in its very first weekend. But if you haven't seen Endgame yet, don't worry. The internet has your back. Before the premiere, the directors started the hashtag #DontSpoilTheEndgame, and people are taking that request very seriously. There are some hilarious memes out there, and one teacher even posted this warning in the classroom, promising students an automatic F and cleaning duty if they spoil the film's secrets. That's not even the only teacher to post a sign
seems
like
appropriate.
That. So, yeah.
Jeremy keep, Renner has a mohawk, by the way. Spoiler alert.
You keep the plot
mohawk.
Secrets to yourself.
Is it mohawk?
No, that was a mo. You're right, mohawk.
I know my hawk.
All right.
Sky Amasato, next, bring
all
on
right.
the food.
Not worth
next
the time.
Next up, a challenge debate. For you all. Try not to smile watching this video. I dare you. Go ahead and try. This is an orphan chimpanzee meeting his new family for the very first time. This all happened at the Liberia Chimp Rescue Program in West Africa. Oh, look at the smile. He's
That's
so
really
excited.
Cute.
That's awesome.
One of his new siblings even tries to calm him down, but everyone just seems too excited to contain themselves, really. The family then actually lines up to hug him. They all hug him one by one. It's adorable. The rescue team says that little chimp now accompanies the group wherever they go. They go out of the enclosure, in the enclosure. He follows them everywhere. So mission accomplished for them. And they also, despite all the cuteness, want to reiterate, chimpanzees are not pets.
No.
You can go ahead and see them at a rescue like this, but they belong with other chimps in a safe, natural environment. But so,
good point.
So cute. And today we are having dessert for breakfast because it's National Blueberry Pie Day.
And hallelujah.
Blueberry pie, by the way, the official state dessert of Maine. But you can eat it wherever you want. So dig in, everybody. Blueberries, by the way, are one of the healthiest fruits on the market. They can inhibit cancer development, reduce blood pressure, enhance your memory. So blueberry pie, it's good for you.
And ice cream is
it's
one
good
of
for
the
you?
Most healthy.
Absolutely.
Yes, course, right.
But blueberries have antioxidants, Dan, so this is a healthy breakfast.
The
sugar doesn't count.
I miss the sugar so much because I love blueberry pie. This looks
it's
really good.
It's National Pie Day.
I thought this would fit in with your vegetarian theme, no?
Can't you have a blueberry?
I could have a blueberry.
One blueberry.
Yeah, well,
it's probably
really
doused
getting,
in
really,
sugar.
It's getting sad in here now.
This is really, really yummy.
I will say, having spent a lot of time in Maine, the blueberries there are insanely good. And this, we are getting close to blueberry season. So
Rob, what do you
check
think?
It out.
I think we take the show to Maine.
That's right.
Picking blueberries.
Then I'll finally have something I can eat on this show. Just the blueberries.
Diane, fantastic. Thank you for Pop News. Really appreciate it. Always a pleasure to have you.
I'm very busy.
Sorry
right now.
Rob brought such bad weather, but other than that, it's a great show.
Good to be here.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.